everyone. Today I will talk about house hazards. First, we will talk about fire. You know that fire is a source of heat and it will burn anything in its way. So fire is very dangerous. And there are some cases of gas leaks or stove fires, like when we are cooking, we call someone and let the fire go on. Like there are oil on it, so you cannot put the fire out with water because it will mix with the oil and become a bigger fire, or it will blow out your home. Next, I will talk about oven fire. Oven fire are sometimes caused by when you put the heat too tall or you forgot to turn it off. And it's kind of like put it on fire and blow, boom. If you are being behind it or in front of it, you need to stand away. Or you can call 114. And you also you cannot play with matches and candles or lighters because it can burn your hand or the places that you get a match, swipe it, and you get too hot, you throw it into the grass and the fire keeps going in the grass. Or some cases are candles. Like when we put it on under a curtain, it burns the curtain. So it's very dangerous fire. And sometimes when you go downstairs, someone put a toy on it, like a toy car, you can slip yourself and like that. Or sometimes you don't notice about the floor is wet and you get slipped. And remember to check your chair because sometimes the chair is broken or sometimes like me, I sometimes sit like this. And the chair gets broken and we fall. And also be careful with the sharp objects like a cleaver for cooking, a knife and scissors. You may cut yourself. And sometimes if you have some siblings, remember to look for them because sometimes they see medicine on the floor or some cleaning supplies like wash liquid or something else. Maybe the baby thinks that the candy and yum yum yum. So it's very dangerous. And there are some cases that when people are drunk, they accidentally drink something that is not good or get medicine and like that. And also electricity. remember that you cannot touch the socket, or you cannot touch the wires because it's dangerous. You can electrify yourself. Like when babies are playing, they think this is a toy, they put the finger in and zap! They go to the hospital. 3 weeks. And also there are some cases like we are charging a phone when you are using it. You cannot do that because sometimes it uses very many energy. It blows up the phone. And there are some cases when we get like a this thing, this wire, and we put your finger on this and put in the socket, and we get electrified ourselves. So remember to watch out for fire and watch your steps. Be careful with sharp objects. Do not eat anything is not safe. Or remember to watch your siblings. And do not touch electrical machines. Bye.